What's going on, party people? Woo, it's been a long time since I've been tagged or done a tag video. What's going on, Lee? I've been tagged by the Lee Ray Show to do the Thanksgiving tag 10 questions. Oh, this might be a little difficult, but I'm going to give it a try. First question. What is your favorite Thanksgiving side dish? When it comes to Thanksgiving, I don't be messing with rice and potatoes too tough because that take up too much space, fill you up too quick. So that made no sense because I'm about to say yams, but yam is not a potato, but it's in the provision side. I don't know. Yeah, I like sweet yams. Yeah, none of that marshmallow shit. Ew, gross. I like candy yams, but my mother does it with some. She do her thing, but that marshmallow shit. Nah, that's some American shit. I'm sorry. Whatever. Macaroni and cheese. I'm trying to think. What else I use? Yeah. Stuffing. What they call it? If it's in the what? Stuff. What? Stuffing and what's the other thing they call? Dressing. What the fuck? Look. It's stuffing. Someone says stuffing is when you stuff it and dress it when it's outside. Girl, stovetop. Yeah. What is your favorite Thanksgiving dessert? My favorite dessert overall, but it's not Thanksgiving. But it goes with everything. Red velvet. But yeah. Sweet potato pie. I'm really not into desserts. Like, you know this. If it's around, okay, I'll have it. Like, sweet potato pie. That's what it is, right? Yeah, sweet potato pie. What the fuck was that? But usually, you know, to my, you know, remembering when my, you know, brother would bring over dessert, you know, it would be apple pie and vanilla, you know, vanilla ice cream. Girl, that hot apple pie, put that ice cream in there. Wonderful. What does your ideal Thanksgiving outfit look like? A t-shirt and lounge pants. Where I'm going. And yeah, elastic in the waist. What is your best Thanksgiving memory? I can't pick one. It'd have to, I mean, you know, as I've gotten older, you know, Thanksgiving is just not the meaning. It's not the same anymore because for me, I just think Thanksgiving is all the time. And how, you know, looking back at how, you know, when I do partake in it, like my mother's Sunday dinners, it's like Thanksgiving every blinking Sunday. So it's like, whatever. Thanksgiving, yeah, there's a little more food. And like how now, the time we're in, it ain't going to, you know, you're not going to be able to gather around a table, whatever. But I don't know. Thanksgiving to me, it just should be all year. It's every. I don't know. One day for Thanksgiving just doesn't make sense to me anymore as an adult. But anyway, next, least favorite Thanksgiving dish. Well, you know, dealing with my family is I can't say I have a least favorite, but I can say what my overall what I feel like with so what cranberries. What the fuck? Keep it. Do you have any quirky Thanksgiving traditions? No. Where do you and your family usually celebrate Thanksgiving? It's either my parents or my brother. Yeah, so it's usually family. One time I was by my good friend last year, my close friend. Yeah, so it's usually close friend or family. What do you love most about Thanksgiving? Going back to my previous question, Thanksgiving, just the word, Thanksgiving, give thanks. It's all the time. This one day, to me, it's a day off, praise the Lord. Okay. It was to my next question. Is it, hold on. Da-da-da-da. What do you think has changed most since the, what do you think has changed most since the first Thanksgiving? What, when they stole that? Savagery? Okay, next. What are you thankful for? See, that I can answer. Because again, I am thankful for life. Thankful for my family and friends. And I should just say thank you for my blood family. That makes sense? Because they, you know, blood thick, you know. Thank you for my blood relatives. And thank you for those that I was able to choose that God gave me. Hopefully that makes sense. I'm thankful for my job. Yeah. It's, you know, this year has been really whoo. And I'm grateful that I'm still employed. Bless Jesus. I'm great. I am thankful for my creative mind. I am thankful for sanity. I'm thankful for peace. I'm thankful for Netflix. Whatever. Now, but yeah, I'm thankful to be alive. I'm thankful for laughter. There's just so much to be thankful for, especially in these days. It's just so much. I'm thankful that I'm able to wake up every morning and breathe. Really, this time, you know, with the vid. But yeah, guys, this was cool. Leah, thank you for tagging me. Feel free to tag me. Tag me. I haven't done a tag in a long time. But I'm going to link her video down below. Also, the questions, if you want to jump in on this, hey, feel free.
I've been running from them bad days, trying to take it slower. Party on occasion, that should ease the weight off my shoulders, yeah. I said we only getting older, yeah. And tell me, are you coming over? I need to know, is you falling through? Tell me what the move is, girl, it's been a cool minute, yeah. I just wanna know, tell me what's the hope.